Hello, Kansas.
Hello. Hello.
That's only like a little fast sound to hear. Sure. Give me a little bit more sequence of this. A bit more oomph on the sequence in front of me. So basically a little bit of that. Huh? Do I look like I'm doing the monitors? Okay, next one. Your kiss. Thank you. Dust and Roses.
Woo!
It's been confirmed.
Thank you.
guys and girls doing?
Yeah, yeah.
You don't know what we had to cross today.
We love you, Ronnie!
Cow fields after cow fields after cow fields. It was like Holland, like 1,000 times over. That's why I don't live there anymore, you know? And you know what I mean? Cows, cows, and cows. And then someone wrote me after every tree. Behind every tree, there's a beautiful girl in Kansas. The only thing is, where are the trees? Go figure. Talking about those girls. You know, if you know a bit of Clan of Xymox, there's always girls' names, yeah?
Yes!
Louise!
Michelle, Evelyn!
Here we are, and all rain. So, we'll start with Louise.
Thank you.
say. Okay, we've talked about Louise, and you talk about a younger version of Louise, yeah. Sorry to say, you know.
But we love it.
Some areas might be called sexist, you know. But I, you know, not really. This is the younger version of Louise. It's called Emily.
Emily!
Grace, and stuff like that. I mean, the Holland they do, you know. I'm from the, from Holland. I know everything about all this stuff. Not all of it. Actually, I live in Germany.
Pray for good beer.
Because of that. You want too much, like rain and stuff. I don't like rain. Do you?
Yeah.
Well, it's necessary, of course. Anyway. I'm sorry, I'm a whole young these guys, so kill me.